against the Seahawks. I'm Al Michaels with my partner John Madden here to bring you today's game.
I'll tell you, if you're looking for someone to watch on defense, take a look at what he does all game long. Maybe he'll take on two blockers to free up someone else to make the play, or just plow over some lineman to get a sack. I'll tell you, when you talk about a defensive lineman, you're talking about this guy.
The Seahawks will need their running game to be in fast, otherwise they could be in for a long day. The best way to neutralize the defense is by running a light action, so look for this back to get a lot of carries early on. They'll also use the run to set up a few long throws if they see that that safety is creeping up to the line of scrimmage.
And you can tell that defense is fired up and ready to go. I don't think we should keep them waiting any longer.
Now let's go to midfield for the game's coin toss. Much anticipated game, ready to begin as we're lined up for the kickoff. Here's the kickoff team. From the 12. This play will be the first of the game for the offense. Our EA Sports coaching close-up features two of the premier coaches in the National Football League. Mike Holmgren came to Seattle and helped the Seahawks to a postseason victory for the first time since 1984. He's the only coach beside you, John, to win at least one game in each of five consecutive postseasons. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown, Seattle.
Take a look at this one. This is the opportunity. It puts on a heck of a move, and it's off to the races. If he had an angle on him, he was gone.
So he gets set for the extra point. Touchdown.
When you score that quickly, you get the defensive coordinator a little worried. Starts to wonder how his guys gave up a touchdown so fast.
They'll return this one. From the 3. The offense just about ready to go as they take the field for their first possession. It's 1st and 10. Ball on their own 26. Barber lines up behind his fullback in the eye.
Number one!
Hand it off to the back. The offensive line looked like they just collapsed on that play.
The offensive line has to get good movement on the snap of the ball. And the inside run to work, and it didn't happen on that play.
Willis hand it off. Lost me. Loose ball. It's loose. John, he's hurt. We'll get an update from Melissa as soon as the extent of the injury is known. One of the great running backs in the league, John, up against one of the league's top defensive units. What do you think?
Well, I will say one thing I think we've learned from the last couple of seasons is that a great defense beats a great offense. This one could still go either way.
Refuses to go down. Right on the mark there to move the chains.
The thing is, the secondary went a little on their heels on that one. They just couldn't converge on the ball in time. And now they get a whole new set of them.
Melissa, has there been any information on how badly he's hurt?
Good news, Al. The trainer said he did sustain an injury, but it doesn't seem anything serious. His return is possible.
Thanks, Melissa. And it looks like they go in and go, no huddle. Set! Man in motion. Receives the handle. Fumble. The fumble is scooped up. The wet conditions probably have a lot to do with that fumble, John.
When it's raining out there like it is in this one, you got to be sure you protect the ball. Guys are coming in for the tackle. They're always looking for the strip, looking to knock that thing out of there.
They'll go to the quarter defense with the throw, and the catch is made. Touchdown. The quick pass to the quarterback is there for the score.
That was great vision by the quarterback. He looked the defense off his receiver, and then turned and fired it to the open guy.
They'll wind up for the extra point. The kick is up, and the extra point is good. so they didn't have very far to go and were able to take advantage of that.
Your job as an offense is not to worry about how long or how short of the field you have to go. Their job is to produce points. When they do, it fires up the defense to get out there and get them the ball back.
From the 1 yard line, the Giants will start this drive from 19. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 19. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Collins sends a man in motion. The pass on the first down. He's going to draw. Great read by the defensive line there, John. They knew exactly what was coming.
I know what they like to do out there. It comes from lots of film study and preparation. When you know what a team likes to call in certain situations, third long, second short, it really gives you an edge on defense.
Barber, the lone back. Drops back. Under pressure. Running. The defender's got it. He's inside the 10. Touchdown, Seahawks.
They know that they can head back to the sidelines and give a little rest.
Brown comes in to attempt the point after. And it's on its way, and the extra point is good. Here's the tempo up here.
No female, no female women in the Madden 2004.
Here's the kick. This one sets up nicely. It could be big. He takes the defender. Runs for the tackle. Fun. Touchdown. Seahawks. Well, he's shaking up after that play. So get your report on the sidelines to get the information. In for the extra point. And it's up. And the extra point is good. So the both punts drop the next field right after that return. We'll get set for another one.
Returning kicks and punts is a fielder. First, you got to get under the kit, make sure you have it secured. Then you need to quickly decide where you're going to go with it.
Should be a return here. Will start the drive from the 18-yard line. So we have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 18.
EA Sprint.
Collins, get set. Second and 10. no description of the situation.
I tell you, he put that one right on the money. They just have to play a little pitch and catch.
The Seahawks come out of the nickel pack.
They got nothing! You know what?
Put it in the air on first down. Pressure coming. Throws it. Incomplete. Second down of coming after that incomplete pass. So, second and ten. That incomplete pass will bring us third down. They line up in the I formation. Throws it. This one falls incomplete. The incomplete pass brings up fourth down.
Number two.
Ingram looks like he's ready for the return. The officials are trying to determine where it went out of bounds. First mistake. Ball on their own 36. Man in motion. Up in the air on first down. And for an option, pressure, he was drilled as he threw. The quarterback getting up a little slowly after that play.
He really had to rush that throw. That was a situation where the defensive line made the job easy for the defensive backs.
Closing in, he surveys the field.
Incomplete.
Dude. Got it off just before they got to it.
Pressure can really mess up the timing of a play. That pass was incomplete because the quarterback had to get rid of it before he wanted to.
New York lines up with seven. Pressure coming. Looking downfield. Gets rid of it. Across midfield. What a step. The 30. And he finally makes the tackle at the 24-yard line. The Seahawks line up with two backs behind the quarterback. Under pressure. Looking for an option. Guns into the right circle. Perfect circle.
So when you put together a great pass with a heck of a catch, that's exactly what you're going to get.
Hasselbeck with a man in motion. Touchdown, Seahawks. So he puts his head down and punches it in for the score.
The offense has been knocking on the door. Now they just kicked it down.
And then we're back from the game. Brown comes in to attempt the point after. And it's on its way. The point after is good. And the kickoff team comes out onto the field. From the three. The offense takes over after they were unable to get any points on their last drive. So they're on 1st and 10 here. Ball on their own 19. The Giants line up with two backs behind the quarterback, using motion. Balls and down behind the line. The coach clearly wants them to protect the ball here.
I wish I was there, so I can go to that, so I can live on a piece of it, but it was a little while.
There's a good chance it'll pop out. And let me tell you, you don't want to turn it over right here and give them an easy chance to get the point
Robert.
Before halftime.
Because Robert's getting an apartment very, very right. Because Robert's having an apartment. Devon's going to get an apartment. And I might want to get an apartment either. So. I don't stay that long.
I don't stay that long. Their lead before halftime.
Set!
Fisher surveying the field. Gets the pass off. The defender brings him down at the 42. And they bring up the line.
Set!
Dropping two. Pass on first down. He surveys the field. Throws it. And on the line. First and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. The Seahawks call a timeout. They have one timeout left.
Tampa Bay.
Choice but to challenge it because of what it could mean for both teams. I don't know. It's a tough call from seeing that angle.
First and 10. New York comes out with 7 on the second down. Alexander didn't have much to work with on that running play.
That's because the defense did a good job anticipating the snap count. With an aggressive defense like this, a hard count could be an effective way to keep them off balance while trying to draw them offside.
New York comes out with a quarter defense. Looking downfield. He's going for a
ball. Almost time. Oh man.
The kicking team heads out onto the field. And it's on its way. Gets the point of attack. It's good. Brown will be kicking off. From the 7-yard line. End of the second quarter with the score, Seattle 49. New
0.
Ingram.
You know how baseball has a specialist who just close out games? Football has these guys who can just flat out return kicks.
They'll line up for the extra point. The kick is up. The point after is good. The Seahawks really rolling now.
People can get an apartment when he turned, when they turn 25.
Motion. Bring that pain, baby. Come to you. Stay off.
First leg to the right. Into the open. Touchdown, Giants. That guy was fast and good.
Now, he was able to make some moves and make the defenders miss to get the yardage he needed.
Comes in for the extra point. And it's up. And the extra point is good. He saw it right in that long drive for touchdown. The offensive unit was reeling in sync out there, running this offense and running it very well.
But football is all about trusting your teammates to make good decisions out there in the heat of the battle. When you can do that, everybody starts firing on all cylinders, and you can come up with drives like the one we just saw.
Come on, man. Let me get a return for the touchdown, bro. Oh, gosh.
Sets up. Man in motion. There's the defense.
Dude. Come on, bro. Why are you doing that like that, man? Come on, bro. Stop doing that.
Alexander couldn't find an opening, but he brought down very quickly.
Yeah, he was. This line has to do a better job of holding up at the point of attack. He has a fast first step. He could explode through the hole. And he needs a line to create that little crease or cut that lane to break free.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Seahawks ahead of the Giants 56-7. New York comes out in quarter defense. Hand off to the tailback. Alexander couldn't find any room on that one.
They really hustle on the defensive side of the ball. They're very good at clogging up the line, limiting the number of holes and cutback lanes that the back has to choose from.
Under pressure, looking for a receiver. Rolling left, looking for the long completion down the left side. So they turn the ball.
This turnover won't hurt. They already have the game well in hand.
Ball on the 41-yard line. The Giants line up in the shotgun.
You got to be kidding me, bro.
Let's go, come on!
Pressure, looking for an option with the pass. Lucas just made a great defensive play.
He needs to do a better job putting the pass on the spot where only his guy can get it. Those tip passes can turn into interceptions pretty easily.
Collins, get set. Khalil, the man in motion. Closing in, quick to throw. He hits his receiver. Here's an opening. At the 30. No problem picking up the first.
Yeah, you know, we talk about putting the ball on a guy. The quarterback put that ball on the receiver purposely.
Ooh, let me.
Fire out. Hook out right.
Pressure coming. Goes over the middle. Incomplete.
Give this defense a shot.
Using split back. Over to his right. With the adjustment, he has it. He's inside the fence. Touchdown, New York. He stepped up, made a terrific throw, and went for the touchdown.
That's just great communication between the quarterback and his receiver.
Thomas comes in to attempt the point after. The kick is up. The point after is good. The Giants still find themselves in a very deep hole.
This game has pretty much been decided. They can even bring in the backups if they want.
Just what they were looking for, John. Good play calling there. Key drive.
Big players make big plays. And that scores touchdowns. Give some credit to the linemen out there. They're the biggest guys on the field. And without them, no one gets into the end zone.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on the 49-yard line. Pass on that. Get set. Stevens. In motion. Under pressure, looking for a receiver, rolls out to his left, loses one tackle, a lot of space in front of him. The 30. He wasn't satisfied with just making the catch on that play.
This play was about pure speed. The receiver made a few quick moves at the line and then outran the defender to the ball.
This one is just about in the books. Surveying the field, rolling left. touchdown, Seattle.
Boom!
He's in the zone out there. That touchdown pass is fourth of the game. The kicking team heads out onto the field. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. And the kickoff
comes out onto the field.
Sends it still. From the two. See if they can have the same sort of success on this possession that they had on their last, picking up a lot of yardage through the air on their way to a score. The defense is trying to force a turnover, which will put an end to this game right now. Barber, the lone back. Pressure gets the pass off, and he hits it hard. Really ate up the coverage on that play, John.
That receiver makes all of his receptions look easy.
They'll go with a hurry-up offense. Throwing. This one is incomplete. Simmons, and a great defensive play, tipping the pass away.
That's what you look for. You have guys watch film each week to try and figure out where he likes to go with the ball in certain situations. Then when you face that situation in the game, you're right there in position to knock the pass away or force an interception. In this situation, they'll probably just punt the ball.
The offense couldn't get it done in the lineup to punt. Here's the kick. From the 47-yard line. The 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown, Seattle. A huge touchdown on the punt return.
That guy just broke into the open, and then he was gone.
The kicker lines up to the point after. And it's up, and he picks it on the extra point. Now they put it together on that, so they've been working on the extra point.
They have a lot of talent on the offensive side of the ball. Scoring runs like this aren't all that unusual for them.
Decent kick. We should have a return. From the one.
It sure doesn't look like they're going to be able to come back in this one. But it's an issue of pride. They want to prove that they're better than they've played so far.
Sorry.
Closing in, Rosen. Pass ball's incomplete. That incomplete pass brings up second down. The Seahawks come out of the nickel pack. Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. Incomplete. He just couldn't bring that one in.
He made the right read, ran the right route. He ended up with two hands
and so running out of both time and downs to pick up the first down here to keep their very slim hopes alive.
Yeah, and you can't win if you can't convert third down.
Under pressure, gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete.
Time to call a special team play.
Ingram will try to improve upon those numbers on this punt return. So bring it out, and they'll line up to punt. Here's the punt. They'll spot this one where it went out.
I think your best bet here is to run it with a simple handoff. You just never know what could happen on a toss play.
Using motion. Breaks free. The 30. The 20. The 10. Touchdown, Seattle. The Seahawks call a timeout. They have two remaining. Sean Alexander is tonight's horse trailer player of the game. Brown comes in for the extra point. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. And the kickoff team comes out onto the field. They'll return this one. From the 1 yard line. The defense did a great job on the last series, forcing the offense to go 3 and out. So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 21.
Come on, here!
Pressure gets the pass off. Almost got it. He couldn't come up with the interception.
Yeah, he had an excellent opportunity to end the drive right there. He just couldn't bring it in.
They have to move him down quickly here on second down. Dropping back, closing in. He's looking, rolling, off and running, to 40. Good looking play there as they pick up the first down to keep the drive alive. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 46. Seattle calls a timeout. They have one remaining. They'll go from the I formation.
46 yard game. 46 yard line.
Pressure coming. Rosen. This pass is incomplete. He just dropped that pass.
And the receiver just dropped it. I was watching him in practice the other day. He didn't miss a ball. Looks like he just took his eye off that one.
They got nothing.
Using motion.
Sideline to sideline.
Off. He made the catch, but he was out of bounds.
Yeah, that play might have had a shot if the quarterback would have kept the pass in
bounds.
They'll bring the blitz. Under pressure, he was drilled as he threw. The defender was able to put the pressure on, forcing the incomplete pass.
I really like the way this defense attacks the offensive line. They're very aggressive. Relying on man-to-man coverage in the outside to shut down the receivers as they bring guys from everywhere on the blitzing.
Here's the punt. He can't control the ball. The Seahawks scoop up the live ball. Off and running. Touchdown, Seahawks. The Seahawks call a timeout. That's their final timeout. The kicking team heads out onto the field. And the point after is good. The final score is Seattle 84, New York 14. This is Al Michaels with John Madden saying goodbye for EA Sports.
And it's not for the touchback.